Good morning children, in this video we are going to see the vehicles on land. That means the vehicles which move on land. These vehicles are called land vehicles. You just have to identify the vehicle and you should be able to read the names of these vehicles. Is this clear? Nothing else. Just you have to able to read the names. And you should identify the vehicles. That's it. This is a van. V-A-N, van. Tractor. Taxi. Bike. Can you see? Jeep. Truck. This is a truck. Auto rickshaw. I'll read the names again. Van, tractor, taxi, bike, jeep, truck and auto rickshaw. Here, car, bus, scooter, bicycle. Car, bus, scooter, bicycle. All these vehicles are land vehicles and these vehicles will move on land. Okay. Next is air vehicles. So vehicles in air. Okay. Can you see? Yes. So these vehicles will move in air. Okay, these vehicles are called air vehicles. Rocket, aeroplane, jet plane, helicopter, hot air balloon. Jet plane, helicopter, hot air balloon, aeroplane, rocket. Okay, next. Water vehicles. These vehicles will move in water. They sail in water. Boat, ferry, ship, yacht. This is also a ship. Ship, yacht, boat, ferry. So these vehicles sail in water. Okay, there are three types of transport: air transport, land transport and water transport. So you just have to read the names and identify the vehicles. Okay, this is just an activity. Before going to start the chapter, this is just like a warm-up exercise or this is an activity. Okay. Okay, that's all for today. Have a nice day. Thank you. Bye-bye.